keep your dog calm. Try to clean the wound out with a little bit of water. Good boy. Good boy. You can use a little bit of an antiseptic wipe. You're so good. Yes, you are. Put a gauze on it to just kind of keep it clean. I do recommend that you go visit the vet just to make sure that there's no infection happening in the wound.